Korero, kia rongo I tō reo rangatira. Speak so that we might hear the divine essence in your voice, that which is clearest, that which is deepest, and that which calls to your whakapapa, to the history which is within you, your deepest and best self, your most connected self. I like this whakatauki or proverb because it really speaks to the qualifications that we have, capable NZ, I feel. We're acknowledging people's voice. We're giving them courage and confidence to listen and to use their voice in the best possible way.